I often suggest to people when you start your talk, which is when you're probably, or not probably, you are most nervous, start talking to a friendly face.